Luxurious Tahitian pearls cultivated in the waters of French Polynesia, then carefully crafted into personal pieces of empowerment. Danika Cooper Jewellery is adorning New Zealand's fashion scene with a much-needed touch of Pasifika flair. While jewellery making was a passion for Danika Cooper, it was her partner Tomoa Tuifau's dilemma which sparked the beginning of their business 2 years ago.
We couldn't find bracelets that fit his wrist, so instead of, you know, asking for custom-made things, which cost us an arm and a leg when we got quotes for it, we decided why not give it a go and making it ourselves. Imported some beads, and we went to an Auckland bead store as well, and we just started making these kind of stackable bead bracelets.
After posting their pieces online, the couple found there was a demand for their custom creations. They enrolled themselves into the New Zealand School of Art and Fashion, gaining their skills in goldsmithing and jewellery making. Today, Danika and Tomoa not only make jewellery, but also offer repairs and create bespoke pieces.
It's been awesome, especially with the ones that we custom make or fix. A lot of them are real grateful and thankful that we can bring their jewellery back to life, or if it's been hand down, we can repair it and then add a little bit to they want.
Word of mouth has been fantastic for getting our brand out there and what we're doing. We've always had people come through to us, you know, you're offering something that's affordable but good quality. And we're really, I guess, you know, people always say we're really down to earth people, so we're completely honest about what we offer.
The allure of a piece of Danika Cooper jewellery lies not only in its stunning design and affordable price tag. Their necklaces, bracelets and rings all feature beautiful black pearls sourced directly from a family-owned pearl farm in Tahiti.
We want to have something that's, you know, a point of difference, and for a lot of the time that's a Pasifika design or a Pasifika-inspired design, which is why we do feature the Tahitian pearls a lot throughout our jewellery. So we really wanted to support smaller businesses as well, and we go directly through to the pearl farmer after specific grades, colours, shapes, and we can source for what clients want as well as what we source to fill our collections as well.
The couple have received guidance from the Samoa Business Network, learning the ins and outs of social media marketing, accounts and more. But building their startup has come with its fair share of obstacles.
It has its challenges, to be fair. You know, when your focus is on the same kind of end goals, though, it does make it a little bit easier.
I'm still at a finance job, 9 to 5. So as soon as I come home, I try to do as much as I can. I wish there was more hours in the day that we can do, but I think with me doing a 9 to 5 job, we still have that steady income.
It's all a learning curve for us, and we continue to kind of pick ourselves up when we're learning from things that maybe haven't gone quite as we'd planned. But it's all been so good so far. It's such a great experience that we've had, and it's actually made us grow together as a couple.